Alrighty, mates. We are so, so close. We need to do the hush with Maggie and all of the things with the keeper. So let's see if we can knock over some keeper check marks, shall we? Shall we? Wow. Wow, that's Eden's blessing. Doing some work. My goodness. My goodness. I don't know that I can get into that curse room. Yeah, look at all those shots! Wow! Good old Eden's blessing. Ugh. My shot speed is so slow though. Actually killing anything is a real struggle. It's a real struggle. This actually is not necessarily a good thing, Eden. And your blessing, I'm not sure you're helping. I can get in really close. I can get in really close. Oh, the delay is a million years. Wow. Wow. Ugh. So I'm going to need to see a buttload of shot speed ups. Seriously. The parasite? Well, I mean, there is synergy with my million shots, I suppose. There is synergy. Look at this shot delay. I'm literally holding the fire button down. It's like it's like 2 second delay, a full 2 second delay. My goodness. The parasite does help. It does help. Okay. So we can get a secret room. That's good. That's good. Good to know. Ugh. Don't miss any shots though. If we could get tech, just imagine if I had tech. Ooh. Tech would just fix all the world's problems. Now imagine if I was trying to go with something like Monster's Lung or Eve's Eyeshadow. Oh, Eve's Mascara. It is Eve's Mascara. Alright. Got me a cube of meat. Yes. Well. So there is a bit of bomb value around the place. See what I mean? See what I mean? Alrighty then. Let's blow up this as well. Just, you know. Two small rocks. It's not impossible. It's not impossible. So we can check out the curse room. Use my resistance. I guess I may as well. May as well. Alright. Let's not do Curse of the Tower, though. Let's not do that. Alrighty then. Well, what an interesting floor. What an interesting run. A million shots. It's like a challenge run. I know that every run is like a challenge run with the keeper, but this one especially. We've actually got some serious power, but with a huge drawback. Nine shots plus parasite. I mean, that could be an interesting challenge with the keeper. Could be an interesting challenge. All right, more flies. There's actually some TNT value over the other side there. Blow this. Well, yeah, I guess. I guess. Flies help. Flies help. Protects me while I'm waiting for my shots to charge up. It's like charge shots, except I have a lot less control. Wow. And I can't just auto fire as soon as I get into the room. Oy. I took a hit. Yeah, it's very hard to make your devil deals happen with the keeper. Very difficult. And then you can't easily give devil deal trade hearts anyways. But you do want angel rooms. You do want angel room opportunities, but it's hard to manage. Hard to manage when you can't get soul hearts. Alrighty. Oh. Hey Ben, what's happening? Boom. I mean, can we get really lucky and see a Devil Deal anyways? Nope. Speed and range up. Neither of those fix the issues that I'm already having, but at least I can run away from charging enemies a little easier. Suppose that's something. Boom. Okay. What's happening? I mean, yeah, we can get money. I like money. I wonder if we better check out the shop, I suppose. There might be an easier way to get this going. Okay. Not sure if I can use my key there. I have to choose. I have to choose. I could do the shop, but then I'd have to buy a key to get my item room. But if I do the item room, I could maybe gamble? Interesting. 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 So, I don't know. We take all the items with the eyes on them. That's maybe gonna do a thing for me. So we are looking for keys here. Ooh, two keys. Very kind of you to oblige. So I wonder if I shoot out the evil eye, will it shoot out a million shots as well? I think it does. I feel like it does. Okay. Well, this is a fun time. Isn't this nice? Isn't this delightful? No, evil eye only shoots out one, but I have more chance to create an evil eye with my shots. Really? If I get two bombs, maybe I can get to the curse room? Health up. Super useful. Hey. Well. Okay. Go on. Go on. Book of Rev. So I can make flies. That's hilarious. Hilarious and not all that useful. So I can make one fly. It makes a couple of flies, but yeah, it's not useful. It's not useful. It's not useful. All right. This floor is a bust. It's a bust. I mean, I got some more things that shoot things, but I don't know. I'm not convinced. I'm not convinced. All right, so the walking speed helps out for a room like this. I'll give you that. I'll give you that. These enemies are gonna be super tedious though. All right, that got it. That got it very nicely. Boom. So I want like a million tiers up, Bills. That would make my life so much easier right now. So this is definitely not a boss rush kind of run. Could be a Mega Satan. Well, can it be? Yeah, it can be a Mega Satan run. Sacrifice rooms are easy. Easy with the keep up. So it could be a Mega Satan run. Maybe. Okay. Well then. Need some consumables, friends. Help me out. Boom. Hey. Okay, would this be a tears up? Nope. Nope. What else could I get that would fix this? Forgot to activate that before I started the room. Epic Fetus? How many shots have I got? Six? Yeah, dropping six bombs would fix life. Maybe. No, that'd probably be worse. Because I'd still have massive delay. I would still have massive delay, and any charging enemy would just eat me. Hey. Please. Tough guy, huh? Tough guy. Alright, nothing here. Nothing to see here. One key? Well, we best do the boss. See if we can see a devil deal. I keep forgetting to activate for extra coin values. Please. Please, just hang out for a bit. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew that was gonna happen. Go away. Go away! Dodging fail. Well, that was tough. That was tough.